The Department of Public Works and Highways or DPWH in the National Capital Region has reported that they continue flood mitigation projects in Metro Manila to avoid flash floodings. Among the efforts are the construction and rehabilitation of pumping stations and drainage projects. From the recent torrential rains and the effect of Typhoon Agon, DPWH NCR observes that floods on roads subside shorter compared last year.
Ang magandang ano po ay dito sa Metro Manila, sandali na lang po ang oras nung bumaba, hindi na po masyadong nagtatagal. Hindi katulad po nung mga unang mga nakaraang taon ay umaabot po na ilang araw yung ating mga pagbaha.
But the DPWH NCR raised concern on Taft Avenue in Manila as they collect trashes which causes clogging on drainages. The Taft Avenue is known to experience massive floodings when it rains.
Yan po nagiging problema natin pag kasi binubuksan din namin yung gate dyan ay may mga basura talaga na siyang nagpapa-clog doon sa ating drainage system.
Meanwhile, the agency is advising the contractors to fast-track their projects before the onset of rainy season. Even if drainage project's intention is to avoid massive floodings, it may result to opposite if left unfinished during rainy season.
So ngayon, ina-advise namin ang mga contractor usually to fast-track yung mga gawain, lalo na sa drainage. Pero kung talagang ito'y inabutan ng tag-ulan, ay yung mga excavated nila ay kung maaari ay ini-instruct namin sila na yun nga, lagyan muna ng takip.
JP Nunez, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.